Are you listening? Damn.
What's up guys, it's Kashif and today I have with me newly launched Lenovo Z2 Plus. So without further ado, let's begin. Lenovo has launched the Z2 Plus smartphone in India, a rebranded version of the ZUK Z2 that was launched in China earlier this year. The smartphone is priced at $17,999 for the 3GB RAM and 32GB storage variant, and $19,999, which is $20,000 for the 4GB RAM and 64GB storage variant. The Z2 Plus is a dual SIM 4G plus 3G smartphone that supports nano SIM card and it supports VoLTE. It weighs only 149 grams. The Lenovo Z2 Plus supports a roll case design and a fiberglass frame. It supports a 5-inch Full HD 1920x1080 display made by Sharp with a pixel density of 441 ppi. It is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 820 SoC coupled with either 3GB or 4GB LPDDR4 RAM. As I mentioned there are two built-in storage variants, 32GB and 64GB, and the storage cannot be expanded. As far as the camera are concerned, the Lenovo Z2 Plus packs a 13-megapixel rear camera with PDAF and dual LED flash and a EIS, which is electronic image stabilization. It doesn't support OIS. It supports a 8-megapixel front-facing camera. The camera uses a larger 1.34 micron image sensor for capturing more light in dim light environment. It has a 3500 mAh battery with a dual fast charging and Qualcomm Quick Charge 3.0 that can charge the phone up to 80% in 1 hour. It has a uTouch 2.0 fingerprint sensor embedded in the home button that can unlock the phone in under 0.1 seconds and even works if your finger is wet. Some of the features of Z2 Plus is included a dedicated application to track all one of the fitness needs. It has a pedometer, gyroscope sensor, accelerometer and sensor processing unit of Snapdragon 820, which are the mostly accurate and consume very little power. The Lenovo Z2 Plus runs Android 6.0.1 Marshmallow with the company's own top of skin. The Lenovo Z2 Plus comes in black and white color and it will be available exclusively from Amazon.in from September 25th midnight. Lenovo will also sell chrono case and steel case for the smartphone separately for $1,299 and $699. So at the end, I want to tell you that this is the true flagship by Lenovo, because at the price of $20,000 there is no mobile which has the beast specs like this. So thanks a lot for watching. If you like this video, do hit the like button and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I will catch you in the next one.